Come in.
Heard you was looking for an envelope.
Yes, ma'am, to mail my story in.
Found you one.
Well, I'm much obliged to you, Grandma.
Is it a good story, boy?
Miss Hunter says it is.
She would know. Your grandpa's already given you what you'll inherit from him.
The meadow?
Yeah.
I know. I treasure that, Grandma.
Well, I won't be leaving you that when I die. You know, money, land.
The meadow's from both of you. Besides, I've known you, Grandma. That's all I want you to leave me.
My family was storytellers. And long before we had luxuries like electric light and radio and all this modernisms, why, we used to sit around the fireplace at night and each one of us would take turns at telling stories. Ghost stories. Witch stories. Long ago stories of Indians and wars and things that happened in the history of our family. And I've kept them. And now they're mellow in my mind and ready to tell again.
You know, Miss Hunter told me that the talent of being a writer was a gift. Now where I know where that gift comes from.
Well, all these stories I remember, I'll tell them to you, John Boy. And that'll be my inheritance to you.
Grandma, I cherish you.
And I, you, boy. Good night.
Good night.